Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles 3. In this episode, we're going to be continuing Chapter 3.
Wait a minute. That's
no,
not right.
No, what are you talking about? This is Xenoblade 3. Go on, start it. There's Uriah.
You're right. That is Uriah. Now that you think about it.
All right, start the game.
All right.
What if we just started the whole episode and played it like we were playing Xenoblade, just didn't even acknowledge we were playing?
Alright, so we gotta assign all of our Pokemon Xenoblade characters.
Yes. No, we did this joke already, I think. Oh, but it was a while ago.
It was a while ago, we have a different team now.
Oh, also, it was during Future Redeem, so we have a different Xenoblade party.
Oh, that's also true. It is okay to continue from here.
No, it's not okay, game.
Sorry, I was being totally prepared.
So we're gonna take off the items on Charlie and Freddy.
Yeah, we're gonna switch up the team a little bit.
Just cause I wanna be able to do something for the team. We cheated a bit and looked ahead at what the teams are coming up.
I mean, I didn't cheat, but you did.
You did, because I want to be prepared. So let's put... Scroll to my part. Oh, well, yeah, let's put them in the box.
Charlie.
Cradilly.
Charlie
the Cradilly. Alright, let's grab Lantern.
Fat Fish! And then Primate? I mean...
Girl Boss,
the Mankey.
Of course. I forgot I named him Fat Fat Fish.
Fat Fat Fish is really humorous.
Alright, let's go. Let's level these boys up.
Alright, time to stuff them with candies. Where is it?
You know this, it's in items, Sydney. We've done this so many times now.
I'm ignoramus.
How do you not know, Sid?
Does he know?
You could speed this up, you know.
Yeah, but then I don't want to fuck up if there's moves and I misclick.
You have to misclick 3 times.
That's true. Anyway. Shockwave.
Yeah, see? We can spot it. Let's get rid of charge beam.
Fuck that shit!
Jeez, it's so aggressive, you fucking bitch.
Whoa! You're pretty mean to me, but that takes the cake.
It was a joke, Sid, because I said, you see, Sid, I said you were being aggressive, so I was aggressive back to you. It's a play on words.
Thank you for explaining the joke. I didn't
get it. I know, it's very complex.
You're so smart. Recover!
Ooh, no. Get rid of that shit.
Fuck you!
I'm mad because Engage lost the game award strategy game.
We gotta
Pikmin 4.
We gotta find out what wins game of the year.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll look at Twitter during the recording once and see.
The game of the year was Kong?
Oh my god! It's Genshin Impact.
I would die.
Ooh, give me that. It's actually get rid of water Whirlpool.
Fuck that shit.
Why are you so mean to these moves?
I don't know. I'm full of energy today.
I'm full of anger.
I'm full of rage.
Nightcore Cynodar Guile.
That's awesome, actually. Fat Fat Fish.
Girl Boss.
That's a fun noise. Jeez, Fat Fash Fish is HP'd up the wazoo.
Holy shit, you're right. It has so much HP. It might have more than Miss Milf after this.
I think it will. There we go. It will.
Yo, wow, and it's not even... It's still 10 levels away. From the level cap. That's crazy.
Not seeing a lot of moves being learned.
I think Hydro Pump was its last move. That's fine, we can teach TMs.
That makes sense. This is hurting my hand. My position.
You can do it, Sid. We just need to do it twice.
and then 40 more times after that.
You know what I meant. I meant twice Pokemon. Scroll down. Girl boss.
Girl boss will learn moves.
She's a fighting type.
They learn
When was
moves.
The last fighting type we had? Oh yeah, Kika.
Oh, I miss Kika. Quick attack.
Ooh, I'll take quick attack.
Always a classic.
Oh, I have bullet punch. I don't need quick attack.
Oh, true.
Bullet punch is priority. And it's a steel type priority.
Which is wacky.
Way better. I think it evolved at level 28.
I was like, why was it normal that time? Low sweep.
Low sweep. I'll take that. Wait, no. Drain punch is good.
Drain punch is better.
Yeah, get rid of low sweep.
There we go.
Oh, I was right. 28.
Bum, 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 bum.
Primate, baby!
Krabas! Okay, stop dancing.
No, he's gonna keep dancing.
Oh my god, low sweep!
Yo! What if we... okay. What if we did it the second time? No.
No.
Sadly, no Annihilape in this game.
Unfortunate.
I love Annihilape so much. That's the best part of Gen 9.
When are we gonna play Scarlet and Violet together?
We will, eventually.
Dynamic Punch.
We have a big... No, get rid of that.
No! That move's... Fuck that.
That move has awful accuracy. It's 50-50. It's literally a coin toss.
Why would I want
granted,
that?
Granted, it's 150 power with a guaranteed chance of confusion, but if I can't hit it...
Then what's the point?
Granted, no guard dynamic cross punch chop. On much. That might be good. What is Cross Chop's accuracy again?
Oh, it's only 5 PP, 80.
That's not terrible.
Get rid of agility?
Man. Yeah, get rid of agility. It's also high crit rate, so that's pretty good.
Whoa. My phone buzzed.
What was that? Oh, that was your phone. Can't believe I heard that.
Sorry, that was just my body. making that noise.
I didn't know you had your... It was vibrating.
Endeavor.
No, that's not great.
Stop learning poopy moves.
It learned a cross chop. That's not terrible. Hopefully it learns close combat.
Which is better than cross chop. There we go.
Perfect. Close combat. Give me that.
Over cross chop?
Instead of cross chop, yeah. I have a perfect plan for girl boss for this coming boss fight. She's gonna be great.
This coming girl boss fight.
It'll be so awesome.
It would be so cool.
It'd be so cool.
It'd be the most credible superhero movie the world has ever seen.
The screens will light up.
With big explosions and special effects. Tons and tons of special effects.
super sweet cake will be special effects.
It'll blow your mind. Because it's my movie. Hold on. My movie. My superhero movie. It's all about me. It's all about me. I hate Robin.
Why do you hate Robin? Oh, Teen Titans Go Robin, yes.
Yeah. Other Robins are fine. I have no qualms with any of them. Except that one.
Robin's cool. Except when he sucks.
Except when he's in Teen Titans Go. Because it's my movie, my superhero movie. It's all about me, it's all about me.
Hold the line, Spider-Man. I'm looking to see.
What about Spider-Man?
Spider-Man didn't win anything? That's so sad.
No, I'm gonna blow up the world.
Wait, did you already?
Yeah, I finished. Yeah.
Damn, good job, girl.
Alright, let's get some
power-up punch on Primeape. Sounds great.
Now that sounds excellent.
That sounds epic.
Watch Primeape not be able to, but Fatfish would.
Of course. I'm Fatfish. Get rid of Faint.
Fuck that thing.
What? Do it.
Sorry, I'm now mad about Spider-Man not winning.
Yeah, that is a valid reason to be mad. Can we do your turn on Primeape? Yes, let's go.
Over what?
Close combat.
Damn, okay. Damn shoddy, okay.
Damn shoddy. I will get also Ice Beam.
Nice.
For Fat Fish.
Fat Fish.
Yeah, of course. Fat
Fat Fish.
Get rid of Hydro Pump.
What about Heal Bell?
No, Heal Bell's good for now. Get rid of Hydro Pump. Teach it Scald too instead of Water Pulse.
Okay.
Beautiful. And then teach it Thunderbolt instead of Shockwave.
Okay. We have so many good TMs.
I know, it's epic. Why can't Reaper learn Thunderbolt?
Because
Reaper's epic.
But would Lightning Rod affect him?
No, it wouldn't.
Okay.
It's not how it works. Let's do Energy Ball. I think Fat Fish could learn that.
No.
Nope, okay. I lied. Let's do, what else? Ooh, wait, superpower. What's superpower? Hold on. Boost strength. Yeah, let's do it. Can you scroll down to superpower's description? Boost strength sharply but lowers ability?
So it lowers everything else?
No, but it lowers ability. What the fuck does that mean?
I think that means lower everything else.
Love you.
But I think that's a stupid way to phrase it.
Yeah. Let's not do that.
Focus blast.
I wanna get something else for that fish.
Waterfall.
Knock off. Psychic? See if that fish can learn psychic.
I doubt it, but let's see.
Let's see. You never know.
No.
Nope, okay. Let's keep going down.
Dark Pulse, Stomping Tantrum, which it can't learn, Shadow Rush.
Let's teach it Helping Hand.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, I didn't know if you didn't want help.
I'm an anti-Helping Hander.
Perfect. Instead of Heal Bell.
Yeah, okay. I approve that choice.
Instead of Scald, we just need a stab mood.
I'd kill you.
Oh wait, we also need items.
Yeah.
Let's give leftovers to Fat, fat fish.
Fat, fat fish. Yes.
And then for girl boss, let's give girl boss the life orb.
Wow, you're crazy.
I'm a wild man. Then put girl boss up front for me.
Okay.
Switch Mr. Madness with Reaper too. We're all set. Let's go.
Let's go, Mrs. MILF in front.
Head to the top, Sid.
Yeah, Mrs. MILF in front.
Head to the top. It's time for the elite. Oh yeah, you should save for sure.
Up top, man. Ooh, I'm so scared.
Said I can't believe it. Hello Neighbor won.
What?
I'm kidding. It didn't.
I was like, I don't think it was nominated. Hello Neighbor won. Game of the year.
Yeah, duh.
Among Us. And the game of the year goes to Five Nights at Freddy's 2! The game of the year goes to Five Nights at Freddy's the movie.
The game of the year goes to Best Acting goes to Cursed Woody.
Calm down, Woody. We're your friends.
We're your friends. Shut up, Buzz. I'll kill you. Best voice acting should be a award.
They have best performance.
I guess.
Which is what you've said.
Shut up, no it isn't. I guess.
And the guy who won was the guy who plays that gay little vampire guy in Baldur's Gate.
No, it's so stupid!
That fruity little vampire guy.
That fruity little vampire bitch.
Why do you hate Baldur's Gate?
It's cause it's stupid. Because Baldur's Gate killed my grandma, okay?
Everyone unsubscribe from Zachary.
Because Baldur's Gate killed my grandma, okay?
And then everyone gasped, and then that one guy says, My aunt broke her neck playing Fall Guys. Because Baldur's Gate killed my grandma, okay? Oh, this guy.
I think I voiced him.
I think he looks like a turd.
Oh, shall we meet again? My plan was perfect. The only problem was the utterly useless Lorvina Gorgon, and you. You spoiled the brilliant plan I devised for Fennec City. And thanks to that terrible hard-nosed woman, I suffered the humiliation of having my worst moment broadcast all over Ore. Gain Master Keeble's forgiveness, and for me to assume my rightful position as the governor of Ore, I must defeat you. This time, I won't be shy about revealing to you the full extent of my power.
Excuse me.
Here we go.
I'm scared.
Articuno.
Oh my god! It's getting kind of cold up here.
And Walrein.
So we're not catching the shadow Pokemon, right?
No, we are not. None.
Okay.
Kill the Pokemon.
We're not risking it.
No. Snow Warning, okay?
I'm cold. I'm gonna Thunderbolt.
Wanna fake out that Articuno? Fake out.
Good idea.
I'm gonna Power up punch, the wall rain.
Gotcha.
Nice.
Wow.
Nice.
That was a banger.
That life orb. That life orb. So do you know why I gave it the life orb? Because I have drain punch, so I'll heal off the damage life orb gives me.
So true.
That's gonna hurt though. Poof. Dude, would you mind healing me?
I would not mind.
I know I'm gonna drain punch, but it's not gonna be enough.
You want a full restore or hyper potion?
Full restore, please.
Of course.
Thank you.
Of course.
Okay, so I am going to bullet punch the Articuno.
Nice.
Damn it.
The consequences of your actions. Fuck!
Freeze? Okay, freeze me. Sure, do it. Perfect! I wanted that.
Okay.
Blizzard is gonna hurt. Oh, but that's spread out, so that's not gonna do as much.
Yeah, it's gonna hit Articuno too.
No, it's only gonna hit us two, but it's spread out between us.
That's true.
I'm gonna heal on my turn, Sid. Why don't you finish off one of them?
I'm gonna Thunderbolt that Articuno.
Maybe you should Drain Punch the Walrein.
You know, that's smart.
Get some health back. I'm gonna Full Restore again.
I wanted this. There you go.
Nice.
Girl boss is kind of a boss.
He's doing great so far.
Yay!
68, nice. We're one level away from the god number. Freeze. Is that gonna hit you or me?
You.
Why did it do it to me? I was already frozen! Unless it saw me use an item somehow.
It might have. It was like, that ain't gonna fly. Porygon 2! Scrappy.
Okay.
That's fucked. Okay, I'm gonna Thunderbolt Articuno now.
Good idea, get that out of here. I'm going to switch, because that Porygon 2 might have Psychic. Time to send in Fat Fat Fish.
Let's go, Fat Fat Fish!
Good job, girl boss.
Fat Fat Fish. This should kill it. Good.
Nice. That's one legendary down. Try attack. Okay. Eat that!
And you get leftovers too. Oh.
Ah, oh, but burn is annoying.
That should hit all of us.
Luckily, burn doesn't really affect me because I'm a special attacker.
That's true. Besides it hurting you.
Yeah, that's it. Marowak, I can take care of that.
I can kick that thing's ass.
Oh, wait, that's a ground type.
That's true.
Maybe we should double team it.
I'll body slam it. No, I'll drain punch it.
Yeah. Meanwhile, I will scald it. I should outspeed a Marowak, right?
I think. Marowak's pretty slow, right?
Yeah.
It also has a life orb.
Yep, perfect. It should kill. Beautiful!
No, it doesn't have a life orb. I just misread. But, yay!
And I eat this.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna
go after me. Or it could go for you.
Don't hurt me. Fine.
Why?
Fine, I'll take it. Over being burned, I guess.
Or you could switch.
I might. Regice.
Regice, ooh. Maybe you should stay in, Sid.
Yeah, I don't want to switch.
Okay, so Regice. That thing is a special wall. It's the opposite of Regice. Its special special defense is gigantic, but its physical defense sucks.
Then I'm gonna Drain Punch it.
Yeah. You are slower, so I'm gonna heal you, actually.
Okay.
Full restore. Nah, let's use a... But I wanna get rid of the paralysis, too, so get rid of you, full restore.
Okay.
That's three. Yeah, that's
I'm not slower.
Yeah, because I paralyze heals.
Oh,
I healed your paralysis.
I paralyzed heal.
Try attack. Hit me. That's fine.
Am I gonna get paralyzed again? Okay, fine.
Three. Oh, that's perfectly. Oh, but it's gonna go for you.
Probably. Yeah. Frick.
That's fine. Now you should probably switch.
Yeah.
The upside of me being burned is that I'm immune to freeze.
That's true.
Milotic?
Salt burn. Let me see your moves again.
Oh wait, but Porygon 2 probably has a thunder move.
Yeah. Mr.
Maybe
Madness.
Mr. Madness, yeah.
Let's give Mr. Madness some.
I'm going to Scald, I guess. No, I can't really do a lot to Regice because it's I know it's weak, but
and for
it's
gonna the Porygon. Tank
it. Yeah, I'm gonna Scald the Porygon too. Cause any special attack I threw at Regice is gonna do nothing.
Wait, burn. No.
Damn it. I'm gonna eat it if it attacks me, so that's good.
Okay, fine.
So will you, because you're a special wall as well.
Yeah, let's go!
Does Haylock go away?
Well, it just restarted because of Regice.
Oh, Regice had Snow Warning? Interesting.
It does, yeah.
Okay, let's double team the Regice. Sid.
I was gonna Dazzling Gleam.
Good idea. Do that and I'll aim for the Regice. Scald? I will Scald Regice.
Nice.
Decent damage. Regice is gonna eat. He's gonna eat this.
No.
Yeah, that makes sense. I should be able to kill it.
Oh!
Come on! Burn! Burn!
Burn! Burn! Fuck.
Damn it. Come on, Fat Fish. Oh, good.
Oh, yay!
Not attacking. And I won't die to hail from
no,
this.
No, you won't.
Okay, good.
I'm gonna do that again. You wanna heal yourself?
Yeah, I'm not gonna use a full restore, though. I'll just use a hyper potion. That works. Get rid of that Regice. And you might be able to kill the Porygon, honestly.
I don't think so. Yeah.
Ah, darn it. That makes sense. Well, Regice is 100% fine.
Yeah, that thing's dead. I think the hail might kill Porygon.
Okay. Both his legendaries are gone.
Yeah. Oh!
Well, now it's not.
You freak. Slowking.
Okay.
I'm gonna Dark Pulse.
Okay. I don't see anything wrong with that decision. I'll Thunderbolt the Slowking.
Nice.
I should be able to kill.
Haha!
Nice.
Screw you.
Now all that's left is the Porygon, right?
I think so. It only knows try attack.
No, it's used recover.
Oh, yeah. Good.
Okay, great.
Okay. So it is just Porygon.
Alright, let's kill it.
Do I bother healing?
You should switch.
Okay. Salt burn!
Maybe to... Yeah, salt burn. I'm going to Ice Beam.
Murder on the dance floor!
Good job, Mr. Madness. You okay?
Yeah, I just hit my controller.
Freeze would be lovely.
That'd be so sexy. I doubt it. Oh my god!
That's epic.
And it stayed frozen, too.
That's what you get for shadow freezing spamming.
Now, how does it feel?
Kill it.
Moonblast.
Alright, I'm gonna Thunderbolt. Good job, Fat Fat Fish, and good job, Girl Boss.
Yeah, they both did great.
I'm glad we did that. Goodbye, Snabble.
God, I hate Moonblast animation. I understand, but...
Developer limitations, Sydney.
Yes.
It had to work with it.
That was a team effort. The whole team got in on that.
Yeah, it was a team effort. 6,000. Goodbye.
6,000?
Legendaries. Urgh, my plan, my perk plan. Master Grievel, forgive me!
Ha, run away like coward.
Alright, now we get a shortcut, Sid.
Excellent.
Let's go down to the main floor, backtrack to... Ooh?
Ludicolo!
Ludicolo. Cool. Let's get...
We need to get fuller restores.
Yeah, let's head back to Gaydenport and then buy some stuff. Oh, there's also... No!
No!
It's fine. Sid, it's fine. We'll heal. It's just a trainer.
Hugo. Hugo, I swear to God, if you pull anything...
We don't talk about Hugo. Oh, wait, it's Bruno, not
Hugo. Hugo! Ah, Blissey.
Holy, I swear to God. It's fine, he has 3 Pokemon. We got this. We just need a breakout, Sid. Can we use some freeze items?
What do we have?
Asper berries, I think they're called. If not, full heals. Just do a double full heal, Sid.
And he's having a Loomberry.
Oh, that works. I forgot about this guy. And then use a full heal for me. Beautiful. Alright, we're back in it.
Yeah, that didn't count. Oh, good.
Ha! You fucking idiot.
Oh, thank God.
Thank you for giving us that turn. Okay. Alright, now.
Drain Punch!
Yeah.
Why does it still have the frozen animation?
That's weird. Anyway, do it. I'm gonna power up punch. Chuckle.
Pussy? Oh, chuckle.
Chuckle. Hang, Miss Milf, you good?
Miss Milf, are you okay?
He's fine. He's doing good. Oh, Rocky Helmet and Life Orb. That's not great.
That's not helpful. Are you just gonna stay like that the whole battle?
That's kind of hilarious.
Holy shit, I didn't think it would murder it.
It's frozen. Good job, Miss Milf.
Good job, frozen Miss Milf.
It's her frozen fury.
Awesome. Wheezing. Oh, that might explode.
Maybe switch out Miss Milf, because I don't think she's feeling too good.
No, I'm worried about her. I'm gonna switch to Salt Burn.
Salt Burn. Good idea. I'm gonna try and kill that Chuckle with, Drain Punch! No, wait, I'm gonna U-turn. U-turn into Weezing, and I'm gonna send in Reaper. in case it explodes.
Oh good, Mrs. Milf feels okay again.
Good job, Miss Milf.
Oh good.
That's fine. I can't U-turn, sadly, but whatever.
You can't even switch? Oh.
Nah. Infestation. Okay, that's gonna lock whoever that hits. So I'm stuck.
Well,
that's unless okay. I U-turn.
I'm gonna...
Rock bug type is Shuckle. Or you could Psychic the Weezing.
Yeah, I'm gonna Psychic the Weezing.
I'm gonna... Drain Punch the Shuckle. Go, go, boss!
Brilliant!
Boom! Oh, so close. Thanks for the health, but I'm gonna get Rocky Helmet and Life Orbed.
That does not feel good.
It's probably gonna survive 1 second.
Die, bitch! Oh.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't explode. Okay, good.
Please don't sludge bomb me. See, if Shuckle hits me, I'm dead. No!
Aim for me. Oh,
God damn it.
Wait!
No, poison might kill it.
Poison might kill you. I don't know. Defiant!
It's defiant to death!
Oh, Gilbas! You know, at least she accomplished her purpose.
She did. She did good. Reaper, go. Oh, girl boss. No.
That's so unfortunate. I really liked her for the one battle we had with her.
Who's doing good?
I'm gonna... Psychic. I was gonna scald the Shuckle.
Okay, go ahead. I'm gonna... Shadowbone Weezing. It's so unfortunate. If she didn't get poisoned, she would have lived.
That's so sad. To fight to death, but not for long. That's a real bummer.
Die. Fuck you, Hugo.
It's okay, you have another Pokemon.
I know, I have a lot, but still, it's sad. I was liking Golboss.
I know, I liked her a lot. That's a bummer.
Let's bring Cradily back on the team.
Okay. How do we feel about Fat Fat Fish?
No, we'll keep Fat Fat Fish, actually.
Okay. I'm gonna save.
I think... Hold on, what's the next Elite Four member? I'm gonna double check. It's Ardos. What is Ardos' name?
Watch oh, there yeah. be I'm another fucking trainer. I would kill someone.
Why aren't you healing? Okay, still, you should have healed, regardless. Okay, so Ardos is a water and electric specialist. He only has one legendary, and it's a Zapdos.
Did they announce Game of the Year yet?
Yes. I think it's Baldur's Gate. I didn't check. Goodbye. Wait, Sid, I have a Torchic in my... Oh, wait, I don't want to use Torchic against a Water and Electric Specialist.
Where's the freaking Pokemon Center? There it is.
Right there, you dingus. Huh. Sid, how would we feel about Ludicolo?
Okay.
Oh, wait, but we would have to go to the Pokemon HQ lab.
I mean, up to you.
We could.
That's not too much of an inconvenience.
Then we would have to level it up too. Let's see, what is my team right now?
Well, it's minus one. It's Fat Fat Fish and Reaper.
Right, I'm talking about my box team.
Oh.
I'm trying to remember. Who else did I box besides... Gligar might be useful? Actually, I might use Gligar, yeah. Give me Gligar back.
Okay. I feel bad because we didn't really have a send-off for Girl Boss, but you know...
It's sad.
It's sad.
You know what? Give Gligar back her Eviolite, his Eviolite.
Okay. It's sad. Anyway.
Girl Boss did good. She did her purpose.
Girl Boss did do her purpose, which is all we can ask for.
She got through Snaddle. That's all I needed her for, currently. Would have been great. But, you know.
Alright, who are we putting back in front?
Put Freddy in front for me, please.
And then we actually buy items. Might be...
Yes, there's a Pokemon right there.
Reaper, you say?
No, I'm just thinking out loud.
Okay. Reaper, you say? Oh, can we grow?
Grow?
Can we level up?
What do you mean level up? Oh! No, it's not until after the Elite Four.
Okay.
It's before the final boss. We can get to level 7.
Buy, like...
Just as much do all as your money. Can.
Yeah.
Yeah. Might as well.
Can we sell anything?
Okay. We could technically sell our Pokeballs besides the Master Ball.
Fair.
Just sell all our Ultra Balls. Just our Ultra Balls.
I don't know.
We keep 10?
Let's keep them.
Okay, fine. Whatever.
We could sell these berries. We're not gonna use.
No, so those cost nothing.
Oh.
Let's just go. We're good.
Let's go! Okay.
We have max potions, Moo Moo Milks.
Full restores.
Yeah. I actually said I might lead with Lantern. Put Lantern up front.
Okay. Fat, fat fish.
Yes.
Fat, fat fish. I'm going the wrong way. No, I do want to ride in the Robo Kyogre, yeah, Dangus.
Remember, there's a shortcut we can take, Sid. We don't need to go through the entire dungeon to get up.
That is nice. Fuck Hugo.
If Hugo wasn't there, we might have been able to use Girl Boss more, but alas.
Alas, he exists.
So we must suffer. Alright, Sid, next up is Ardos. Blue guy.
This freaking blue guy. It's been a while.
I think you voiced Arn. Oh, yeah.
Do you remember me? Do you recall this? I helped you in Gideon Port. There's no need for thanks. I was merely punishing a fool that used shadow Pokemon in public. At that time, we didn't want the world to know that we, Cypher, were planning. Back then, I thought you were just an ordinary child. Little did I suspect that you would become Cypher's biggest and most damaging threat. That's enough talk. You have the skills and wherewithal to reach Cytodark Isle. Let me see your abilities in full glory. Ardos. Oh my god, a lantern!
Yo.
Yo.
Wailord.
Wailord.
I'm glad I didn't lead with Gligar.
Yeah, that would be bad.
It's a shadow lantern, if I recall. Yep.
Well, we don't need that.
Drizzle, okay.
Are we
fake out
Lantern.
The Wailord.
Okay.
Or Lantern, whichever one you want.
I have faked out Wailord.
Okay, I'm gonna Thunderbolt Wailord. Nice.
Fuck. Well, I guess we have to kill that thing.
We do, yeah.
Ugh.
Did a bit more than I would have liked. I'm better eating that.
Oh, good, it hits.
Oh, it hits him too. Maybe Drain Punch, because you can't Thunderbolt it, remember?
Yeah.
Or Body Slam, whichever one you want.
I'm gonna Drain Punch. Drain Plunge.
No, wait, you picked Lantern, Sid.
Yeah, I'm killing that thing.
Oh, you want to kill it? Okay.
Yeah,
well, I can't help you.
I want it dead.
Okay. Drain punch it. I'm gonna ice beam Wailord. I can't thunderbolt it.
I want that thing gone. It's not as much as I would have wanted. The good news if it shadow waves again, it'll still hurt.
It'll kill Wailord, possibly.
I don't think it'll kill it.
Good. Okay, I'm gonna eat whatever Wailord has, but it's gonna hurt.
Damn.
Shit.
Scald, okay.
That might hurt, kill you, Sid.
Oh, good.
It went for me for some reason. I'm switching. No, I'll full restore.
I'm gonna switch, you full restore.
Yeah.
I don't know what to switch to.
Oh, Saltburn, Sid.
Okay.
It'll get rain boost.
That's true.
And it's a Shadow Lantern, so you don't have to worry about Alpha Restore.
Fat Fat Fish became healthy.
Nice. So he only has one. He has three shadows, but only one of them is a legendary, and it's Zapdos.
Oh, good.
Good.
Oh, fuck you.
Reflect is annoying. It's fine. We're not physical attackers, so that's not too bad.
We are not.
I might scald the Wailord, actually, because I get rain boost, you know?
That's true. You want to both do it?
Let's kill the lantern.
Okay, I'm gonna freeze dry.
Oh, freeze dry!
Yeah.
Scald the lantern, because I can't thunderbolt or anything. Scald is also stab, and it's in the rain, so it's probably gonna do more. Yeah, probably the best I can do. Burn? No.
No. That's good.
Nice. Oh, we're not shadows. That's fine. And I eat this?
And I also eat it.
Yeah, we're fine.
What's the move?
That's a great question.
What are you gonna do? Because you're in,
I'm probably gonna heal again.
Okay.
Finish off Lantern.
You want a Hyper Potion?
Yes. Nice.
That feels good. Wailord, you're so big.
He's so big.
Okay.
Yay!
Ugh, I went in him!
Minetric.
I'm switching.
Hey, probably should. I'm fine.
I'll switch to Mr. Madness.
Sounds good. I'm gonna Thunderbolt that Wailord now that I can.
Die!
I mean, Nefer cannot hurt me at all. I have Lightning Rod. I never checked.
Oh my god. Oh. Well, then I didn't need to switch.
No, it's fine. It can't switch.
I didn't need to switch.
Well, it's just for safety, you know?
Yeah.
Good to know they can't hit me with electric moves.
Good to know that Saltburn and Fat Fat Fish are a good duo.
Oh, yeah, that is some good synergy there. Zapdos. Okay, there it is.
Speak of the devil. I didn't mean to say speak of the devil.
That's not how that phrase works. It means you say that.
I was just thinking of electric types.
What's the move here? Let's kill Zapdos, I think.
Okay, I'm gonna psychic it, I guess.
Yeah, I will ice beam it. Sid, you did a manetric.
I'm an idiot. Did you know that?
Sid, you can't be messing around right now. This is an important battle.
That was an oopsie.
Aha! You fucking fool!
Fanex just like, get me out of here!
Get me out of here! Oh, I gotta get out of here! Oh wait, is that Vault Switch?
That's Vault Switch for Shadows.
Goodbye, Zapdos, I guess. Whatever is gonna come in is gonna die tragically.
Kingdra.
That's a Shadow Kingdra.
That's dope.
Too bad we're gonna bombard it. Might even kill it, actually. No, we're not. Okay.
No, we're not.
Good damage, though.
This is gonna do good, though.
It's Water Dragon, so it's neutral. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, good.
Reflect Aura. Nice. Sid, I'm gonna heal. You can kill the Kingdra. Maybe Dazzling Gleam.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna heal.
Hyper Potion?
Yeah.
Three,
yes.
That's so awesome.
I love Lightning Rod so much. You know what's great? Lightning Rod.
Trying so hard.
I gotta get out of here!
Wow, that did a ton.
That's spread out too. This is gonna 100% kill Kingdra. That Kingdra didn't have a breath.
Haha. It just got switched in and died.
Zapdos, yep.
Zappy, zappy. I'm gonna do Dazzling Gleam again.
Sounds good. I'm gonna Ice Beam Zapdos. Pikmin, carry that guy back to the onion. Made that trick. Stop trying, buddy. Shadow Bolt.
Okay.
I got scared, I'll be honest.
I did too. Well, you can't get hit anymore.
Manetric tried so hard.
You couldn't get out of there.
Oh my god, that did so much to a Zapdos.
Mr. Madness is kind of based.
I love Mr. Madness. Ice Beam!
That'll hurt him. That'll show him! Let's go!
Nice. Good job, Fat Fat Fish!
Fat Fat Fish is the king!
I believe all that's left is a Metagross?
Yes.
Yep.
Hi, Metagross.
Sid, you might want to switch steel type.
Oh, true. I guess Saltburn.
Send in Saltburn. Yeah. I'm also going to switch to the Reaper.
The Reaper. Let's
Good job, Fat Fat Fish. Fat Fat Fish was great.
Fat Fat Fish slayed.
Double switch. Zen Headbutt. Probably going for me.
Okay.
Yeah. Pretty decent damage. What do you want to do to it? Scald?
Scald.
I'm gonna Will-O-Wisp it and cut its attack in half.
Okay.
That seems smart to me, thinks.
What if it burned from Scald?
That would be epic.
No, okay.
Damn it. Will-O-Wisp, please hit. Thank you. And I'm actually going to switch to Gligar.
Okay. You don't have a ton of HP in the first place.
I don't.
That's the sad thing about Reaper. I'm going to Scald.
That's a decent amount. Yeah. You keep chirping away at it.
Should I Moonblast or Scald?
No, it's a steel type, Sid. It resists that.
A doy! Okay.
I'm gonna... Freddy!
Freddy!
Freddy! Freddy!
Five Nights at Freddy's.
You know the little doofy Freddy?
Of course I do! I think it's so silly.
Freddy!
Ho, 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 ho. Slay.
I did nothing. What does my move set look like? I'm gonna leech life.
Yum yum.
Yummy steel. Time bomb! Hey, I think you got a little soaked, Arnos. Die! Oh wait, you're gonna live a burn still.
Die!
No!
Oh!
Oh.
That wasn't bad at all!
Freddy, you beast!
I mean, it is burned.
That might have saved Freddy's life.
I might have. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna leech life. Leech life. It looks like you got a little soggy.
I love. No! Wait.
See, I told you burning it was a good idea.
You were right. That probably saved Freddy's life.
We won!
We won! So what's left? Just final boss?
We got 3 more battles left.
Okay.
We got Gorgon. Say, this is the one from last time. This is our redemption.
I realize now that I should have crushed you much earlier. This is out of my hands now. I must defer you to Master Grievel himself. But boy, don't think that this is over. I won't abandon my dreams. I think that was a completely different voice.
Sid, that there's a healing machine inside.
In here?
Yes, go in there. You'll be fine. Don't worry.
I'm nervy. Okay. There's an enemy right there.
Sid, walk through the door after you heal. We need to trigger a cutscene.
Can I save?
Yeah, you can save.
Not allowed.
No.
Hi, Master Grievel.
Ho ho ho. Now this is quite a surprise. You managed to defeat Ardo.
I did.
Of course, you may have also beaten so many of my followers. Perhaps it's no surprise that you won. I must say that I haven't been this excited in a long time. I do have appreciation for the strong, you see. However, I also cannot allow your interference. My Shadow Pokemon plan is nearing completion. So for the time being, I think I'll have you securely out of the way, right, where you are now.
Oh no, there's a wall!
Not a glass wall!
Not a glass wall!
One weakness! Only we had super-powered creatures that we can send out of their Pokeball!
It's Pokemon resistant.
Damn it. Alright, let's get out of here.
Question.
You have to walk back outside. What?
Do we save the next 3 battles for next time?
No, Sid, we're gonna do 1 more battle. We'll do the next 2 battles for next time.
Okay!
We're gonna do 1 more admin.
I'm scared. It's the worst one.
Huh? Okay, yeah, grab that. And then leave. Try to leave, Sid. Yep, there we go. Okay, Sid, this is our redemption arc.
My enemy! I'm so scared.
Sid, we can do this.
Yo!
Oh wait, you voiced him.
It's me again, kid. You know, it makes me kind of happy to see.
This was not even close to the voice you had.
I don't remember his voice. I've happened to see you since I've seen you so often. What was his voice? But the way you keep beating me, my cred's taking a beating. Yay! So Master Grievel gave me this one last chance to redeem myself, but this is it. If I lose this one, there's no tomorrow. Here goes. Remember right, when Sam, you said Gorgon was easy?
Okay, so the first time, their first night usually isn't that bad in any of the games, so. Oh, Dodd, man!
I miss her.
I miss her too. Shadow Flygon.
Oh my god.
Sid, fake out that Dawn fan for me.
Okay.
I'm gonna Ice Beam that Flygon into oblivion.
Die!
Fake out.
That did not a lot.
I know, but the point is the flinch. I outspeed a Flygon, damn.
Well, it's gonna... You're gonna outlive a Flygon, too.
Oh! Die.
Haha, now you die.
Now you die. You flinched! Cacturn.
Cacturn! I'm gonna drain punch it.
Sounds good.
I don't know why, actually, no.
No, you could, it's a dark type.
I could, but I guess there's... Yeah, it's the best thing I can do.
Okay, there's a grass type and a ground type on the field. Neither are good. I'm swapping out of here, Sid.
Who are you gonna swap to?
Freddy.
Freddy!
Freddy! So this guy has one legendary. It's a Shadow Registeel.
Okay.
Damn! Good.
Mrs. Milf killing.
Rock Slide. Okay, that's fine.
Freddy.
Aerodactyl!
Dawnfan doesn't have Lightning Rod, right?
No, it does not.
Well,
you can thunder that thing. I'm gonna Ice Fang Aerodactyl.
I thought that would happen.
Oh wait, I eat it.
Okay, that's fine.
You fucking idiot!
I did think that was happen.
Sandstorm, okay.
But it is Ice Shard, so I wasn't extremely worried.
It might eat this, because Sandstorm's up, and it raised special defense, so...
It didn't eat it that hard.
Ice Fang. This should kill it? We'll see.
Yes.
Nice. So, all that's left is two Shadow Pokemon.
Okay.
But they're both scary. One's a Shadow Tyranitar, and one's a Shadow Registeel.
Hi, Tyranitar. Well, take this.
Oh, yeah, Drain Punch!
Yeah. Eat this.
I am a bit scared of Ice Shard. Maybe I'll U-turn the Dawnfan. I know it's priority, but then I'll immediately get out.
Okay, you're fine.
Unless that utterly one-shot me, I was gonna be fine.
That would be insane. Oh, fuck. I thought that'd kill it.
That's fine. You'll be fine.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I'm gonna U-turn, too, so it's okay.
I'll be fine.
I'm gonna send in...
Fat fish. What do you call a fat fish with no eyes?
Well, that's why we named it fish.
Yeah.
Shadow Tantrum. Ha ha. You're gonna... Did that hit no one?
That hit no one.
Why did that? That's interesting.
I guess it's a one move, but you know.
No, it hits everyone. That's weird.
We
take those.
I'll Drain Punch again.
Okay, I'm gonna Scald Dawnfan.
A fat fish.
I knew it wouldn't earthquake, because if it earthquaked, it would have hurt its own guy.
Yeah, I mean, there are people that dumb. Fuck.
That's fine. Are you kidding me? What is this malarkey?
What?!
Oh, that's outrage!
That one shot?!
Apparently? Go, Freddy.
What the fuck?
I'm shocked that one shot.
I am too! What the hell?!
We need to kill that Tyranitar.
I am.
I'm gonna heal Freddy.
Hyper Potion?
Aw, damn it. Fan Fat Fish. Hyper Potion. I'm sad Fafet Fish died.
I'm upset. I'm just kind of in shock.
Play rough, okay. Yeah, how did that one shot?
Okay, please kill Tyranitar. Hit him. Good.
Thank you. Good. All that's left is Registeel and Dawnfan.
What the hell? I'm in shock.
I'm mad. Because I was liking.
Fafet Fish was at full health, right?
Slightly below, but it was pretty. It was in the green.
It was sand. It, because of sandstorm.
No.
It was That just did way too much damage. I'm gonna switch.
Can you? Oh wait, you don't have U-turn. Yeah, switch to. Yeah. I'm gonna. How low is the Dawnfan? Damn it. Okay. I don't feel comfortable. I'm gonna U-turn the Dawnfan. Good job, Miss Milf.
Miss Milf, you did great.
At least Fafet Fish and Girl Boss did their job surviving.
They both their job.
Yeah, they took care of two hard battles. Three.
Okay, I'm gonna Sid. I'm gonna rely on you, Mr. Madness. Mr.
Madness, some madness, and some badness. Combination.
Dude, I think you should take care of Dawnfan first.
Yeah.
Analysis. Okay.
Kowalski, analysis.
Banner.
Scald.
Scald.
And then.
Psychic.
Dazzling Gleam.
No, it's Steel, remember?
Oh, true.
Just focus on the Dawnfan. Yeah.
That might kill it. Yeah.
Good. Now you get some damage on the... Possibly a burn would be great.
That would be so sexy. I have to heal right after. I'm scared.
I am scared too.
Unless it burns, burn would be great.
Burn would be awesome. Please burn. Please burn. Please burn. Oh.
Damn it. Okay.
I think I should live. Okay, that's fine.
Good, it went for him.
Psychic okay, disabled, Sid, which is a bummer.
If you want to switch out, you can. You can send in Reaper, who has the... Oh, wait, you have the aura filter on.
On Saltburn? Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna Psychic Registeel, and then...
No, Scald... Oh, wait, Scald's disabled. You're right.
Yeah. No, wait, Scald's not disabled. Heal? Psychic's disabled.
Okay, you want to heal on Mr. Madison's turn, then? Yeah.
That's... Well, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that makes sense. It's a balance, Reggie, so it's like slightly good in both.
Hey.
You could send in Reaper if you want.
Okay, I'm gonna scald it and then send in Reaper.
All right, Reaper, let's go, buddy.
Good. Ha!
What?
Ha!
Eat that.
Okay, let's kill
Sid,
this thing.
Shall we? Shall we? Fire punch. This is for Junior.
This is for Junior. This is for Fat Fish.
This is for Reginald the First. Reaper, go!
We did it!
Revenge! Fuck you, Gorgon.
Yay.
We did it, Sid. That's three.
Three down.
Three, two to go.
Papa. Growl.
Oh, we're doomed.
We're doomed. Yeah, you are.
Yeah, you are. Also, there's a healing machine right there.
There's, and a computer.
Correct. Let's swap party members real quick. Before we end the episode.
Yeah. How do I keep losing to some kid over and over? If there's a tree, I'd climb it to get away from all this. Okay.
Goodbye.
Kind of a weird thing to say, but okay.
Weird. weird, but okay, buddy. Sid, you know who we're gonna add to the team in place of
Fat Fish?
First, take off the leftovers on Fat Fat Fish.
That's such a bummer.
It is sad. They did really good for the two battles. You will not be forgotten, both of you. Girl Boss, Fat Fat Fish, you did great. You were brief, but you did great.
This is a good, this is a much better send-off for Girl Boss than what we did before.
Yeah. Goodbye. Good job, you two. You champions.
Goodbye, my friend.
Alright. Let's set, we're gonna bring in Miss Pale!
Miss Pale, back in the party!
Let's go, girl!
Are we sure that's the move?
Yes, I am positive that's the move.
Alright, sure, you're sure? I'm getting a lot of time to think about it.
We're gonna give her the leftovers.
Okay.
Alright, next time is gonna be the finale, everyone!
Oh my god. We're gonna finish a game!
Let's go, Sid!
Let's go!
Alright. See you next time, everyone, for Elvis and then Master Breeder.
Elvis?
Eldis.
Oh, okay.
Goodbye!
Right. Saving! Goodbye!